But track 10, Tales of Dominica. Looks like he got some, but I'm not American, so looks like he's got some Mexican vibes. Woke up on the floor. Oh, this plastic bed don't blow up no more. Wait, why he sound like he's underwater? He sound like he recorded this underwater or he was in a tunnel while recording this song. Bro, that wasn't, bro, that was my headphones, bro. I thought it was, bro, I thought I was like, yo, why is everything like recording underwater, bro? My headphones, they weren't plugged in properly. Bro, I'm sorry, Lil Nas X, bro. I apologize for talking trash. Oh, sometimes you're angry, sometimes you're hurting, sometimes you're all alone. Bro, that reverb and that delay is fire. Sometimes you're all alone. Bro, that shit is fire. And that transition with the beat came in slow and it was like, dude, bro, that shit fire. But Lil Nas X, every hit, every song you're making is fire. It's like you're making hit after hit after hit. Bro, this shit sound like it can be in a movie. This shit really sound like it can be in a movie of Money Heist or whatever film, bro. This shit sound fire. Right, then violins were going crazy. They're the violin, the cello, whatever instrument that was, they were going crazy. That shit was fire, bro. I like the song. Tales of Dominica was fire, bro. I actually like, bro. I don't know how he does it, but I haven't, you know, there's not one song in the album that I don't like. I don't know how he does it, but every song is fire, bro. This guy knows how to make a certified banger. It works, bro. I feel like it can be in like the next kind of like drug heist film or the next like, because this shit hard. I like how it's like, it starts to flow and it builds up, but it doesn't really get to the end. It just keeps going on like a chill kind of way, but this shit fire.